one more game and then a place in what is no doubt the greatest club fixture on a continent so proud of its footballing roots.
Yeah, and if we were in any doubt as to this game's importance, Peter, listen. Just listen to the noise in this stadium. The decibel level is practically through the roof, as loud as I've ever heard. Here's to a contest that'll give them even more to shout about. I'm just glad that we've got our ears covered.
Vidal fiddles it through, and that's a...
He's had a hit!
As simple as you like, the outcome utterly inevitable.
Well, look, he moves and manufactures in unique fashion. This guy is sheer class.
De Arrascaeta. Here's Gabriel.
Great hit!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Cross into the box.
Tries a shot! He's scored!
Well, was he ever going to miss that? Of course he wasn't.
It's a simple game. A striker's job is to find the space as often as possible, and he did exactly that.
Bruno Henrique, and here's Gabriel.
That's a... Has a goal!
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And the header!
Get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, it really shouldn't be allowed to happen again. It needs to be dealt with at source.
And that's it.